What?
What's up with your hair?
Nothing.
Looks different.
Yeah, it's like fluffy.
Bouncy, even.
It's called shampoo, guys. I washed it.
Okay.
Shampoo.
Yo.
What are you gonna do?
Take care of it.
Fight off a cop or judge or something?
Yeah, you don't really have to sweat the details.
Well, how will we know if it worked?
Oh, if you don't get arrested, it probably worked.
It's not really a plan.
You trust me?
God, no.
It's good.
What? Oh, God, what? Oh, I think you know.
I don't need this from you right now.
Oh, I think you do. Hey, so just riddle me this one.
You don't get to judge.
Picture if it was me, because you'd be so far up my ass about the responsible choice and keeping it in my pants and all that bull.
Dean has slept with half of Detroit.
Dude, I'm not saying that you don't deserve to get some, because you obviously do, but, like, this isn't just some guy. Why would you drop that steamy of a deuce, like, right where you eat?
What has gotten into you two?
Well, I'll tell you what's gotten into her.
Oh, come on, shut up. Gang friend. Don't look at me like that. You know what? It actually makes perfect sense.
I'm sorry. What?
It's why he gave you the money.
That was before.
Yeah, and you've been, like, big-timing us for weeks.
Come on.
You're on a total power trip.
I am not.
Yeah, you think you're, like, the big boss now because your vagina got woke.
I mean, how was it?
You know what, Beth? You're actually a total liar.
And you're a truth teller?
Was it good?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you're screwing a guy with a pregnant wife.
I ended that.
When? Yesterday?
You know what? Bone whoever you want. But I'm telling you right now, this is gonna end bad. For all of us.